Hey guys, it's Tyler, and today is Pride Prom, well, tonight. So today's gonna be a vlog, and if you don't like it, I'm so not sorry. So I'm gonna take you along with me on the ride, and I'm gonna show you, like, what I'm wearing, and I'm gonna show you my dates. I have three of them, because I'm a hoe. So yeah. And I'm gonna do like a get ready with me video. Oh my god. And I'm really excited. And we're gonna go out to dinner. And we're gonna have a fun time. And we're gonna see a bunch of my friends. So, from queer camp. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'll see you later.
So right now it's almost 1 o'clock. I think. Yeah. And I'm just laying in bed watching Superfruit, because Superfruit's awesome, so. Yeah. Hey guys, so I'm on my way to my date Kayla's house. And I'm laying low right now because I'm vlogging and I'm walking to her house and it's weird. I don't want to get hit by a car. Anyway, so I'm going to her house, and then Rachel's gonna pick us up, and Mary's gonna be in the car too. So, I'll vlog in the car. Bye. Pride Prom, and it's probably like 10 or 11 a.m. and I slept in because I didn't get home until midnight. So yeah, so basically what we did was we went out to get sushi at Yakitori Sushi House, and then the food was really good there. I've never been there, like, all my friends never been there either, so we're like, hey, let's try this place, and we're like, let's do it! So we ate there, and then we got back in the car, and we went to Pride Prom, and I saw almost all of my queer camp friends, and it made me really happy because I haven't seen them in a while, and I wanted to cry because I missed them so much. And then I danced for 3 hours, and I don't dance whatsoever. I can't dance to save my life, but it's dark in there, and they had some good music playing, and I was just in a great mood. I had to dance. I had to dance in a good mood, you know? And I had a fun time with Kayla and Rachel and Mary and Sean and Zach and Aiden and Amy and, let's see, who else? Rodano and Alina and Cade and a bunch of other people and Sasha and, like, all my friends, okay? I had a great time and I met some new people. I met people that I've talked to online but haven't really, like, seen them in person, and I had people come up to me, and it was great. I had a fun time, and yeah. And then after Pride Prom, we tried to get out of there as soon as possible because, you know, like, everybody wants to get out at the same time, so we had to go to the place where you get your coats because they, like, hang up your coats and stuff, and so Kayla needed to get her purse and everything, and so we were like, oh my god, these people need to hurry up. And then we like ran to the car so that way we'd be the first ones out. And then, what else? We went to McDonald's to go get chocolate dipped ice cream cones, cause yum. Which was freaking awesome. And then we were singing in the car and on the way home. And then we dropped Kayla off and then they dropped me off. And then I don't know what happened after that because Mary and Rachel dropped me off at home. But all I did when I got home is I went to the fridge, got a Gatorade because I was really dehydrated, and I drank that. And then I went upstairs and watched YouTube on my phone for a little bit and checked my social media and then went to sleep. Happy Easter, by the way. It's Easter today, so it's Sunday, April 5th, 2015. And today, I'm just going to be chilling with my family and me and my mom and my sister are going to make these Twinkie, so the Twinkies are like little cars, and then they have pretzel wheels and M&Ms as like the rims and stuff, and then there's a Peep bunny driving it, so it looks really cute. It looks cute, not crute. Okay, I was gonna say cool and cute at the same time. That didn't come out right. Okay. And we're gonna have lamb for dinner, because we're fancy, I guess. I don't know. Lamb and I don't know what else. Yeah, we're just gonna hang out today. So, I hope you guys have a great Easter, and I hope you like this vlog, even though it wasn't very vloggy. So,